already know what's going on. So as you can say by you can see by the title, it's mukbang. So I got some chilling, but it's whatever. We got a pickle.
I don't feel comfortable eating a pickle because my friends are on here and they're gonna be like, ugh, you nasty. But get a pickle anyway, but I ain't gonna eat it like how y'all think I would. Y'all nasty, y'all think wrong. Cause y'all guys, like, y'all think so wrongly. Y'all think like so freaking wrong. Like, it's a pickle. So I just cut it up because y'all are so nasty. Like, y'all think wrong. So got pickles, chicken wings, and yeah. It's not as good and sour as the ones in the store, but it's all right. It ain't that good. It's all right. This chicken, I made it. I can tell if it's gonna be good or not, so when I sniff it, I'll be like, I don't know, I can tell if it's gonna be good or bad, so. Oh! It's really good like that, trust me. So, I'm waiting for everybody to get on here because it's only one person on here. What's good? What's up? Well, I can't call you that, so I'm going to say, what's up, friend? What's up, friend? I guess. Got me in the friend zone again, you feel me? So, you feel me? Like, y'all feel like, y'all niggas like be tripping on the beat, like on everything, like y'all niggas be tripping. Slime. So y'all already know what's going on. Y'all that tiger over there, that's blue, but you know that be black. So, you already know what time it is. But, I ain't even got my blue on today because I'm in the house. So when I go outside, you know what I'm saying, gotta represent that crib, you already know. But I'm really sleepy right now. I don't feel too good. But if I had a girl, man, I'd be feeling good, you know what I'm saying, and talk to her and stuff. But she moving to Las Vegas and everything, so I can't get mad at that because, like, she don't know what I can be doing. Like, I could be cheating on her right now. Like, literally right now. And she could be cheating on me, but so I understand. Like, I'm still mad about it, but it's whatever. Like, I'm cute and everything, so I'm gonna find me somebody else sooner or later. But We got somebody on here. She on here. My ex on here, I guess. I wouldn't call her my ex because, like, we didn't really get into that much argument. I can't really call her my ex. Because we didn't get an argument, so I can't really call her my ex. But my phone on 15%, so it's about to die. But I'm not going to stop it. Because I don't even care. I don't even care. Talking about what's good. You already know what's good. She got talking about she watching me right now. She already know I'm on live. She talking about what's good. Man, you know I already know what's good. I'm out here doing my thing, as always. Like I've been doing when we was together. Man, it crazy, bro. Dang, who blowing on my phone, bro? Oh, never mind. None of your business. Somebody blowing on my phone. But I ain't gonna tell y'all. Well, actually, I'm pretty sure y'all not gonna be mad. I'm pretty sure she not gonna be mad. Hopefully. Say. I'm about to tell y'all something. But say, is you gonna be mad? Write that in a comment right now. I need to know, cause I ain't about to say it if she get mad at me. Alright. So everybody know me, right? Everybody know me in my school. Everybody know me down the block. Everybody know me. The skate park. Everybody know me. Around the whole neighborhood, you feel me? Matter of fact, everybody know me in San Diego. It was kind of funny. Everybody know me. Everybody know what I'm going to do. Everybody know everything. So, you know me, I'm just sitting there doing my thug thizzle. You already know what's going on. Thug thizzle 200K on my neck. You already know. So, I'm just sitting there, I'm chilling. I'm with my homeboys today, right? We at the mall. You know what I'm saying? I had my Gucci belt on, you feel me? I had just got these retro 11s, the all red ones. Those right there. No, not the all red. I'm tripping. I don't even like, well, my favorite color is red, but, you know, I gotta put that blue. Gotta represent that blue. You already know. So, I had that blue on. Gang. I had that blue on. The all blue ritual living. I had those on. So I'm like, all right. So I'm just chilling. And then my homeboys, they with me too. And we just chilling, you feel me? We just thugging. So I go to a Louis Vuitton store. Cause I had bands, like big racks, like huge racks of like 20s, 100s, 50s. So I go to Starbucks, give me a little coffee and stuff. I see a little shawty over there just staring at a brother, you feel me? So I ain't even paying attention to it. I just walk off like, man, I'm still upset about this breakup that I had with this other girl yesterday. So I'm like, man, I ain't even trying to talk to no girl right now, you feel me? Because I still love that girl to death. So it's like, all right. So I'm just sitting down doing my third thing, you feel me? So this is when a special moment come in. Hold on, let me get my tie straight. So I'm just sitting there, I'm chilling and everything. So I see the other girl. It's two of them. They in the dance group, but it ain't. It's just two of them. And I can tell they in the dance group. Cause they over here dancing and you know what I'm saying? And bending over and stuff. You know me, I'ma look, but I'm like, nah. My homeboy like, dude. Then me, I'm like, it's alright, but it ain't like my girl that I used to have. Because my girl, I took my ex, but say. I had to turn around for a second, you feel? That booty, boom, you feel? So that's how I was, bro. So I was sitting there, and then this other girl, She on a dance group with them. So I guess they meet up or something. She kept staring at me. My homie like, hey, go ahead, go get them digits, bro. I know you already mad about you breaking up with this girl named Say-Say and everything like that. I'm like, yeah, bro. You know I'm still mad about that. Why would I go and get the girl and I'm still with somebody? Well, we not together, but I'm in the friend zone. She said, we gonna get out. I'm gonna get out the friend zone soon. So I'm like, I can wait. I can be patient. You feel me? But I'm like, nah, F this, bro. I ain't about to be seeing no friend zone for like 3 years. Or 25 months or a month. Or even 3 weeks, 4 weeks, 5 weeks. Because I'm beautiful, you feel me? I look like, I ain't gonna even get into what I look like, you feel me? So I'm just about to skip through that. So she walk up on me. She like, what's up? I'm like, what's good? You know me, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get my thug this on. I'm like, what's good? She was like, but me and my friend, she walked up on me. She was like, hey. I'm like, what's good? Because she walked past us. Then me and my friends, I was like, let's do this challenge. Let's do the 1 through 10 challenge. Like, you know, a monkey when you do 1 through 10, stuff like that. So, you know me, I'm like, all right, bet. I'm about to do the 1 through 10 challenge. So, I start walking up to him again. I had to lick my lips real good, you feel me? Got to get them extra greasy. So, I'm there. You know what I'm saying? Making sure my waves on fleet. So, I'm like, Hold on, wave check. Hold on, we gotta get in there. We gotta get in there. Ooh, I'm drowning up in here, boy. I'm drowning. I got a big old mark on my forehead, man. So I'm just sitting there, I'm just chilling. I'm like, damn. So I asked, I'm like, Remy, let's get a 1 through 10. She's like, all right. So I'm just sitting there, I'm talking to her and everything. I'm like, okay, what's your name? Stuff like that. I'm like, yeah, I just went through this breakup with this girl the other day and stuff like that. You know me, I ain't even feel like talking to you, but it is what it is. She was like, oh, that's sad. And then I was like, oh, heck nah. That's when I was like, she sound like a little punk. She sound like she ain't gonna defend me when I did. I was like, nah, I can't do this. You're like, nah, man, go get her, man. I'm like, all right, man. So I walk over there, start talking to her. And then I was like, wake me on a scale of 1 to 10. So I'm like, all right, bet. She like, all right, bet. Then I was like, wake me on a scale of 1 to 10. She said 5 million. I'm like, I looked at her, I said, bruh. I walked off, I said, you know what I'm saying? She feeling me. But then I was like, you know what? Nah, I ain't got time for this, bruh. I was like, let me get your number. We can talk for a little bit. But the thing is, though, this is what I was gonna do, though. Because, you know, my ex watching this. This is what I was gonna do. So I was gonna get her number and be a friend for like a month or so. And then my girl Say-Say come back, you feel me? I'm gonna be like, oh, you gonna be in the friend zone. That's what I'm gonna do. Or you be like, oh, we can just be best friends, you know? Like, nothing more. That's what I was gonna do. Because I was still thinking about Say-Say, you feel me? So I won't even worry about these people. I worry about Say-Say. That's what I'm really thinking about. I called about like 6 times yesterday, but she ain't answer. So I'm like, I'm just gonna leave the girl alone. I'm gonna go by my thug this. And I'm gonna be chill out with my homies, you feel me? I guess she trying to get me back for not calling her for the whole week. I guess 2 weeks. Go ahead, tell them in the comment how long it's been. Go ahead, say, just say 2 weeks or whatever. I don't know how long it was. I said it was a week. But go ahead, say how long was it? I'm still trying to figure this out. How long have I been, I haven't been talking to you, say. Go ahead. Put it in the comment right now. Everybody gonna read it anyway, so it don't even matter. Punks up daddy. Up in got any showers and stuff, you feel me? Look, now she don't wanna put nothing in the comment. Look, she don't even wanna write nothing in the comment. Look. Oh my god. Look, oh, damn, bro. She don't even want to write nothing in the comments. You know how crazy this is, bro? I'm just sitting chilling. With my third thistle. Oh my God, here she come with a big old paragraph. You know how girls be when they gotta give you a big old paragraph. Hold on, let me read it. What she say? The reason why I do not have it. She think I'm stupid, bro. You know how girls, when they always say, yeah, we out with my boy best friend. We ain't do nothing, though. We wasn't doing nothing. How much was a bitch? She gonna tell me bad later, talking about, I got something to tell you. I'm in love with my boy best friend, and we accidentally kissed. Are you mad? That's how it always ends up, but be honest with you. Oh, wait, let me read that again. The reason why I did not answer is because you was out with your boyfriend's friend. You was out. Which one? Your ex or your other one? Put that in the comment right now. Your ex or your other one. I'm trying to figure it out. Bruh, she say her ex, bruh, I'm going off. Let me read this, what she just... I'll be right back. Give me 5 minutes. Pretty crazy, bro. Come on now. Daddy! Oh, you on the phone? My bad. Look at this big boy.
What's Piccadilly?
He ugly. Look at this big old head. Look big head, boy. Hey, you got some Popeye? Let me get some of my Popeye, Daddy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he got some church chicken. He got some church chicken.
Take what you want, yeah. I'm in my old Lubies. Yeah.
My daddy play right there. That's crazy, bro. Yeah, you would.
Whatever.
Stop telling stories. You would.
Man, these old dudes in the
You was with him. Don't tell no story to me.
Cooking liver and stuff. I said, ugh. I don't know.
You would.
I don't think I ever really cared for liver. A few times you cook liver, I don't think I ever really cared for that.
She think I'm stupid, bro.
Probably had some in the house. I was like, nah.
She think I'm stupid.
Oh, that one's still open out there?
You was.
No, I'm talking about the one inside
her. She think I'm super dumb. Like, I'm a dumb dude, bro. I'm a freshman in high school, bro. She think I'm dumb, bro.
Yeah, I remember because old North used to always have all the football players up in the big clothes down.
Big old boy.
Every time we'd be on the road, like when we was in Tyler, he would always, like playoff game from in Tyler, he was always still almost gonna get us loopies and stuff.
Bro, who number is this, bro? Look, now, watch this. Say about to go off. Say about to go off. Look, somebody just gave me their number.
Oh, that casino.
I'm dead, bro. She got it off. She got it off. The song was, would you ride for me? Would you ride for me, babe? Even though I'm in this place. And keep a smile on your face. Would you hold me down? Would you be my own? Promise you will never frown. Look, she got off. If a hoe could they be my gang, we got like a girl, and that's where my home. Wait, what? What you mean? What's wrong with me? What's wrong with? Ain't nothing wrong with me. Would you ride for me? Would you ride for me, babe? Even though I'm in this place, keep a smile on my face. Would you hold me down? Would you be mine? What's up, man? What you mean? What's wrong with me? Well, you mad now? Cause I said I'm gonna sing this to another girl. Wait, what? I'm confused, bro. She's starting to cap now. You starting to cap now, bro. You starting capping. You starting to cap now. She's talking about what's wrong with you. Oh, I'm high. That's what it is. I'm high. That's what it is. I'm high like crazy. Oh, yeah. That's all I said. We crazy on this thing, boy. You already know what's going on. I'm hopping it, boy. Well, you already know. It's smoking that fire. You know what I'm saying?
That's wrong. I've been on that. Good shit, I got out. Today I'm out. I don't know what I would do without you. I'm a boss. Today I'm out. Y'all kids, bro. Don't ever date a girl that don't live in your school. I mean, not live, but don't go to your school. Or at least live close to your school.
me. I don't give up. And you already know that's straight up. So, don't play games, man. I don't be playing games. I'ma still claim you. No matter what. I don't care if you an alien. Shoot, I'ma still claim. You got me missed all of it. I don't care. You mine, you mine. And you stay mine. Forever. Dang, dang.
Let me get a beat. I was in that mug like, boy, go on. We just had a whole place of dang thing. Stink.
You know what I'm saying? So I'm just chilling right now. I'm back in my room. I'm about to put my freaking As you can see, I cleaned my room up because it was dirty. I had to clean my room up, bro.
Yeah,
my room was like dirty, like super dirty, like unbelievable dirty. Like it was dirty. Say, how do you feel about me saying you gonna be mine forever? How do you feel about that? Write that in the comments below. I'm about to call this person. I'm about to call this person, whoever. Man, fake old number, man. Oh, I did it wrong, my bad. Yeah, 1-4-0-1-9-2-5-3-8-5-3. How do you feel about me calling this person? Write that in a comment. How do you even give me a number? Not even a number. All right, bet on that. Bet on that. She talking about she don't care. Bet on that. Hold on. Bet on that. Watch. She gonna get off. Right? What? Bet on that. Where my sheet at, man? Bet on that. Bet on that. So it's been like one day we blew up. Bet on that. Hold on. Bet on that. Bet on that. Bet on that. Bet on that, man. Bet on that. But look, a phone number. There's a phone number right there. But I ain't gonna give you her phone number. Matter of fact, nah, I ain't gonna do that. That's childish. Then she'll have to change her number. Then I ain't gonna have her number. So I ain't gonna do that. So she said she don't care who I'm calling. I bet. Where my house phone at? She said she don't care. I bet on that. I'm pretty sure she's talking to somebody else anyway, so
you don't need matter.
Hold on. Which one should I call? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
How you feel about that? How you feel about me having a paper full of numbers? Answer that question in the description box.
Prison part.
She cares about me. She cares about me. Yeah, you know how crazy this is?
Y'all other lame dudes, bro. Y'all gonna be caring about y'all. I don't know. She says she cares. She says she cares. You know how crazy this is, bro? She says she cares. All right, answer the question though. What I just say?
I'm on that good, good, good.
I'm drunk. I'm high.
I'm dead, bro. He just said, making it seem like I don't care about you. I still do.
Homies, what time is it? It's 6:06. At 7:30, me and my homies, we going out. Like, no, for real, like, we going out. We gonna go to somewhere to eat, and then we gonna something else. We gonna do something else, but. She's, bro, this crazy, bro. You making it seem like I don't care about you. I still do. Like, then she said, I don't care who you calling. It's not like I don't care about. I still do. Then she said, you make it seem like I don't care about you. I still do.
Mm-hmm. Okay. She still do. Okay.
And she know she know how I am. Well, yeah, I'm still trying to figure out. Did you go out with your boy best friend or you went out with your ex, man? You went. You hanged out with your ex yesterday.
That's what you're saying? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Where that message at? Not my ex. I was not with my ex. Man, they say that all the time, bro. And then you end up catching them in the bed with them, bro. Like, this is crazy. Put it in the description below. Or in the comment. Was you with your ex or not? Wait, what? Oh, you wasn't with him. Okay. I believe you. That's what all dudes say. They believe him. And then they go mistracking on what they thinking and stuff like that. But to be honest with you, I could be cringy if I want to. And if you a dude, bruh. If you a dude, this the worst mistake you ever made in your life, bruh. Coming on my channel, talking all this trash, bruh. And you already know what I bang, bruh. If you go to my school, you already know what I bang, bruh. So don't get up on here talking all this trash. And you already know what I bang, bruh. You already know what I bang. So, what is this? Y'all got all this stuff, bro. Whoever this is, bro. If you a dude or a girl, bro. If you a dude, oh yeah, you gotta catch these hands. You gotta get a fade, bro. That's on everything. Like, for real. I ain't even playing. Look at my face. I look like I'm playing with you. Either you gonna stop getting up on her talking to all this trash, and you ain't gonna do nothing about it. Talking about fight me. Everybody know where I live. Come fight me. Figures you talking about. I ain't scared of nobody. That's on everything. Better ask somebody. A big trombone head, boy. Oh, I know what this is now. Stop trying. I know what this is. We ain't blocked, but get off my channel, bro. Get off my channel. Get off my channel, bro. Get off my channel, bro. Get off my channel. Get off my channel, bro. Get off my channel, bro. Get off my channel, bro. You off my channel now, bro. Get off my channel, bro. Come on here talking all this shit, bro. Get off my channel.
Right.
Get off my goddamn channel. Free.
He's still up on here. He's still up.
Bro. Right. He's still up on here.
He's still up on here.
This
dude tripping, man. He cringy. Talking about me being cringy. I'm done, bro. Dude got me messed up. over. My stomach was hurting.
Like, my stomach was hurting. Like, when she said it was over,
when she said it was over, my stomach started hurting so bad, man. Like, I almost cried in tears, bro. And I'm a, y'all know I don't cry.
Like, when she said it was over, I started crying in tears, bro. Like, I had one teardrop come on my eye, bro. My mom like, what you crying about? I like, none.
I just yarned. That's exactly what I said, bro. I said I was yarning. But you can, like, literally see, like, three tears coming out each, bro. That's how much I love this girl, bro. Y'all were crazy. Y'all were crying yesterday. I'm not surprised. I never cried when I got a whooping. I never.
You crazy? I'm about to call her right now.
That look good.
It's all right. It's good. All good.
I'm trying to get you back. That's you hear what everything I said on here, though, right? How much I love you and stuff like that. Okay, the homegirl. Okay. And the homies. You pretty sure it just wasn't you and the homies? Don't start calling me bro just because we friends. Don't start doing that. You only got one nigga on here. That's your ex. That's it. You have any. Look, you laughing, bro. I'm. I wish I did. Nah, that's not what I'm about to do. I got. You know your brother. Your mama, right? Your mama. Check this out. I called you the other day. Your mom answered the phone. She was like, who did? I swear, bro. I swear. I know your mom. I'm just saying I know your mom. Your mom answered the phone, right?
Yeah.
So I'm going
to.
No, I swear. I swear.
No, I'm not. And then she was like, I'm not. Don't ask her. And then she was like, oh my. I said, I'm going to take it out to dinner and everything. She's like, man, you know she got a curfew. I'm like, all right. She's like, she got then. No, she's.
So I'm coming to Denny. Wait, what? Who? Yo, ex? But you said somebody. You said somebody gave you that. All right. Just gonna keep pulling. It's a song that I've been listening to for the past 2 days, bro. It's a song I've been listening to. It reminded me of Satan. Satan, my ex. I'm in so much pain right now and hurt. I lost her. I'm not even with her. She got me in the friend. Now, I bet she didn't say I was blessed, but she got me in the friend zone. The friend freaking zone. Yeah, ha ha ha. You should laugh on my face. Y'all gonna listen to it with me, bro. You feel me?
They pay more and more and more, but they.
Man, what I be going through? Hold on. Let me get my computer, man. Hold on. Let me get my computer, bro. Hold on. Ah, they go. She got off. She got off. I'm dead, bro. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Oh, dead, bro. Oh, dead. I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. I'm dead. Bro, now she don't want to answer the freaking phone, bro.
Yeah, I mean, they
don't
do that.
Yeah.
People were drunk. People were buried. I don't know. Yeah. 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 And it's so easy. It's really easy for
something to get in. Wow. You know what I mean? Now she don't even want to answer the freaking phone. And I know she got her phone on her lap or on the charger right next to her. She better answer that damn Oh, dang, so you don't need me?
I said I don't need nobody.
Oh, no. I want to talk about that. Yeah, not like that. I want to talk about that. No, River. I know you would. Alright, get back on live, bro. You hear me? Know that I'm a fan.
Right.
Y'all already know. Bitch, already know. Gang, pop a phone, nigga. But this song go hard, though. Listen to it, though. Listen to it, though.
Y'all gonna have to listen to it, because this is how it felt when Shay did a little bro. Like, she was like, I don't watch it.
I scratched my head like I didn't know what was going on. I was like, friends. I said, friends. I've never been in a friend zone my whole entire life, and that's the truth. Like, I've never been in a friend zone. This is my first time ever. Ever been in a friend zone. I said,
When she said friends, I thought she was like, oh, okay, you know, just for now. But when she said zone, I'm like, oh, no. I was mad. I was really fighting. Let me go to my SoundCloud. And then the homies going out. You and the homies about to go out right now? Or later? You about to go out right now or later? Put it in the description below. Comment down below. Right now. Yeah, you know, we gotta listen to this.
It go like. Listen to the song, man.
I've been hurt my whole life. I lost my best friend.
How can I heal all
the pain when I'm
coming?
How does it
hurt? Can you hear it? Put it in the comment below. Can you hear it? Put that in the description below. If you can hear it in the comment, can you hear it? What you know about pain?
What you know
about all this pain? Song hard, bro. Let me put it in my speaker. Let me put it in my speaker. Y'all need to understand something. Like, literally, bro. Literally. Y'all need to understand something. Y'all need to understand something. Y'all need to understand. This song go hard. What? Let me put it in my speaker. Turn it down. How can I heal all this pain when I'm constantly hurt? That's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the worst. Feel like my whole life is hell, I'm telling go through the most. I've been trying to bend the dark and I don't know where to go. What's up about pain? So I'm going through all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm holding all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm going through all this pain. Fuck, I lose myself. I'm surrounded by the fake, see they only love themselves. In this world, you play for peace, every man for themselves. How the fuck gonna be loyal to me when you ain't loyal to yourself? Whole lot up on my mind, can I vent sometime? Seem like I always lose, but can I win sometime? I've been trying to keep my distance, everybody say I'm acting different. I don't give a fuck, bitch, can you feel the pain I'm feeling? Going through the storm, can you feel the rain that's hitting?
whole life of living, healing, that's the life I'm living. So much shit up on the line that I sacrifice. I'm tired of crying while we all gotta die. I cannot heal all this pain when I'm constantly hurt. It's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the worst. Feel like my whole life is hell, I've been go through the most. I've been trapped up in the dark and I don't know what to do. But you know about pain. So I gone through all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm holding all this pain. What you know about pain? So I gone through all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm holding all this pain.
Yeah. Hey, tell her free my niggas. Yeah. Tell her free my niggas.
Tell her free my niggas right now.
Yeah. I ain't seen too many niggas change, that's why I stay in my lane. I spit this shit right off the brain. Look how far a nigga came. Being real to get you hurt and being loyal bring you pain. They do dirt out on my.
So yeah, in the description below, in the comments right now. If you heard the song, tell me right now. Say. If you heard it, put it down. Because that song, that's honestly how I really feel right now, bro. Because, I got a lot of pain right now. But, when I'm on here, I don't show it. Y'all don't see it. Y'all just see me. You don't even see it. So it's like that's basically all it really was, bro. It's just a song. What you know about pain? What you really know? What do you really know about pain? Stuff y'all be listening to. What you know about pain, bro? I'm about to play that song again. That song is that song is so freaking hard.
They can't ask me I'm okay. I ain't shit okay. I've been hurt my whole life. I lost my best friend. My mud brother. And my blood brother. All in one.
How can I heal all this pain when I'm constantly hurt? That's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the worst. Feel like my whole life is set out till I go through the mold. I've been trapped up in the dark and I don't know where to go. What you know about pain? So I gone through all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm holding all this pain. What you know about pain? So I gone through all this pain. Fell victim to the streets, I'm tiny and a real dude. In and out of sticky situation, back and forth, an altercation. And I lost my life to these streets. I lost your brothers. How the hell I'ma tell they mamas? I tend to fault myself sometimes. Like how the fuck I get caught slipping? And why I wasn't on my pivot? Again, I'm the reason why they missing. Looking around and there's blood everywhere. It's tears falling, but it's blood every tear. Looking around and there's blood everywhere. It's tears falling, but it's blood every tear. How can I heal all this pain when I'm constantly hurt? It's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the worst. Feel like my whole life is hell, I tend to go through the most. I've been trying to bend the dark and I don't know where to go. What you know about pain? So I gone through all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm holding all this pain. What you know about pain? So I gone through all this pain. I lose myself. I'm surrounded by the fake. See, they only love themselves. In this world, you play for keeps. Every man for themselves. How the fuck you be loyal to me when you ain't loyal to yourself? Whole lot up on my mind. Can I vent sometime? Seem like I always lose, but can I win sometime? I've been trying to keep my distance. Everybody say I'm acting different. I don't give a fuck. Beast, can you feel the pain I'm feeling? Going through the storm, can you feel the rain that's hitting? Whole life.
Listen to this line specifically.
Say, listen to this lyric. Hold on.
I cannot hear loud. I'm acting different. I don't give a fuck, bitch. Can you feel the pain?
You heard it. I
don't give up. If you move into Vegas, do you feel the pain I'm feeling? Do you hear that? No. How hard that go, bro? That's a perfect song to sing to a girl. Especially a girl that just boogled with you, bro. Like, did you hear that, bro? Put that in the comment right now if you just heard the lyric that he just said. I don't get... B word. Do you hear the pain I'm feeling? Did you... Bro. Comment right now, say if you heard that, bro. Cause I be driven like on poop. You feel me?
Feel it, going through the storm. Whole lot up on my mind, can I vent sometime? Seem like I always lose, but can I win sometime? I've been trying to keep my distance. Everybody say I'm acting different. I don't give a fuck, bitch. Can you feel the pain I'm feeling? Going through the storm, can you feel the rain that's hitting? Whole life of living hell, and that's the life I'm living. So much shit up on the line that I sacrifice. Time to cry while we all gotta die. How can I heal all this pain when I'm constantly hurt? It's why I hope for the best, but I prepare for the worst. Feel like my whole life. Till I go through the mold. I've been traveling in the dark and I don't know what to do. What you know about pain? So I go through all this pain. What you know about pain? So I'm holding all this pain. What you know about pain?
So
I go through.
You already know me. I know. Crit game hit me. Crit game hit me. Crit game. You ain't gonna never see me with no blue on me. Boo cut me. You already know what's going on.
All this pain.
Oh, oh yeah. Listen to this song too, Say Say. Gotta listen to this one, bro.
Right.
You gotta listen to this one, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, my feelings on this one. I don't be in my feelings this much, but would you ride for me? Would you ride for me, babe? Even though I'm in this place, and keep a smile on your face, would you hold me down? Would you be my world? Keep your head up on the ground, and promise you'll never frown. Yeah. Fuck a hooker, they play my games. Coffee got knocked off, and I swear my whole mind changed. Right now, I ain't in my right mind frame. Put you on the town in this jailhouse. If I had a bar, would you help a nigga bail out? Or treat me like a grocer, baby, got a sellout. If I sent two letters, baby, would you check my mail out? I say, I live a wicked life, but I dream my shit, I live a vicious life. I'm sending myself like I miss my wife. I grab that 4-5 tight, I miss this life. She say, corner you institutional lies. She ain't got no time for them institutional lies. I look her in her face, I say, baby, would you ride? Since I go for her, I
see my body, I'm a
cat. Would you ride for me? Would you ride for me, babe? Even though I'm in this place, it keeps me by your face. Would you hold me down? Would you be my world? Put your head up on the ground. It promise you will never grow. I feel like it's for you, I still think about you. Butterflies in my stomach when I ain't around you. Would you hold it down while I'm locked behind the door? On social media with a relationship. You talk about me when you be posting, baby girl. I like the pictures you be posting. I got guns, and baby, you got roses. So what that mean? We got guns and we got roses. Baby, keep it 10 times 10. Promise I'ma ride to the end, I'ma ride to the end. Shout it down my little lover. Love a long way from a friend. She play with my business back then. She play now, she gon' get this Mac 10. She gon' get this Mac 10. She play with my business back then. She play now, she gon' get this Mac 10. Would you ride for me? Would you ride for me, babe? Even though I'm in this place, it's just my little face. Would you hold me down? Would you be my
I still think about you. Butterflies in my stomach, wanna
go around the nigga.
So as y'all see, I heard the song, bro. You know what's going on. What's up? So say, comment down below if you heard the song and now you know how I feel about you. Hey, and Ikram, go to everybody I'm on here. Go tell everybody right now. Go tell everybody. Go tell everybody that I'm on here. Cause I ain't got no time for the issue to some lies. Would you ride for me? Would you ride for me? Even though I'm in this keep a smile on your face. Would you hold me down? Would you be my round? Keep your head above the ground and promise you'll never frown. Girl, because they play mind games, probably got off, and that's where my whole mind changed these days. Like, would you hold it down in the jailhouse? Would you help a bail out? She my body, I'm her. I don't know if I'm your client, but you my body, though. How you say that? See my money, I'm working. Well, I know I'm your client, but I don't know about her. That's all right. See, I ain't got no time for institutional life. If you don't know what institution means, it means like, if you're trying to say like, just like right now. Ikram, did you tell everybody? What you on here? You just on here smiling, or did you, or you got off? Oh, you still on? Bro, you heard my song, bro. Them songs go hard, bro. I say, bro.
Like, yeah, bro. Like that pain song, bro. You gotta listen to that song, bro. Not just the beats, but me? What is it? Tell me. Oh. after your dad is me. Because I ain't in your life. I'm in your life too. Don't forget that. I don't care if you're not dead. If you're friends, I'm still in your life. I don't care. And I ain't trying to sweet talk you, just leave that with me not. Like, I'm for real. Like, dead ass. You can talk to me about anything, like, for real. Not that, like, when you get on your period and stuff. Don't talk to me. You better talk to your mama. Oh, my God, bro. And make sure you come and tell me. Make sure you come and tell me when you lose your virginity. Because I got to make sure who you hit first. Because I wanted to hit it first, man. But like, for real. Like, for real, you make sure you tell me about it. I thought I was gonna be first person. I really thought I was gonna be the first person. You know what I'm saying? Hit that, you know what I'm saying? Pop, 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 pop! Huh? I'm gonna be the first. Nah, I'm playing with you. But even if they do, then you ain't gonna feel it because they little.
They be sending you pictures of their pussies. Dude, I'm about to say, send me that picture. Now I'm playing. I'm messing with you. Nah, bro. You cringy. You hear what I say? I say you cringy. Cause you know deep down that you love me, but you don't want to say it. And you cap it. Good, you go ahead and say it. Baby, I love you. And I want you back. Just say it. Just go ahead and say it. Cause I know you want to.
I
You don't go to Jenny, man. Alright. Like, if I met you in person, I get on your phone and talk and tell all them niggas, she taking. Stop texting. I'll say that for her. No, they not. I'm going to take your phone and buy you a new phone and change your number. Cause he thirsty, that what he is. Oh my god, bro. I would have been looking too. I can't even get mad at him. If I was your ex, I would be looking too. Be honest with you. I can't even be honest. Yeah, sure. Even if they is, they ain't getting none. you can, you know what you can do? No, suckies. You heard what I said. You know what you can do? You can give him a kiss.
A kiss.
Mm-hmm. On the cheek. Make him feel good about himself.
I mean, I kissed somebody on their cheek before. That's
nothing. Who?
That nigga that used to like.
Oh, bro.
No, but it was
before. Look, you saw how fast you said it because you knew I was about to hang up, didn't you? She's. You want no dang on truth, do you? I did that yesterday. That was before you broke up with me, though. I'm tripping. Not before you broke up with me. Not before. I said that was after you broke up with me. No. No, for real, cause I'm not even. No, bro, I'm not even laughing. I'm not laughing right now. Like, I'm dead serious, bro. Get on live right now, bro. I'm not even laughing, bro. Like, for real, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. You know I'm still in California, right? I'm 20 minutes from you. You know that, right? Bro. I'm a gangbanger, bro. Bro. All right. Keep fucking with me. Keep playing with me. You can be a
I said if I catch you with something, I'm gonna beat him up. And you already know what's gonna happen to you. Nah. You already know. You know what I said? I said, I'm gonna grab you. The bedroom, you know what I'm saying? Then I had to go. Boom, boom, you feel me?
Talk all the stuff you want to. You tell it over. That's all right. Still, keep talking. Exactly. You got nothing to say. No, for real, like, I'm dead crazy, bro. I'll put with that strap
in a second.
All right, I ain't scared to go jail. Take me. I already been. Wow, you gonna do your baby, bro? You gonna do your baby daddy like that? No, I'm talking about, okay. So, like, we were like 21 or something like that. We used to get a job, went to jail, would you bail me out? And you had a great job, and you got paid a lot of money. Would you come bail me out?
I'm just like, I know you ain't cooking
it.
You're
getting
that. Oh, my God. You want me to put it out? Ain't no way.
Cause you would you ride for me? You know what I'm saying? I can say though, you heard them walk. Yeah, I know I can. Yeah. I can't sing for real. You think I can't sing? Girl, I can sing. Would you ride? No, okay. I'm playing. Not better than me. Not better than me. I bet you I. I mean, too. We both. How we both?
We both sick and I'm singing better than you. Like, I'm singing. I'ma keep singing. Let me hear. What you gonna do? That little opera singing. Make the glass pop. That's what you gonna do. Man, I hit that Carnal Rondo. You feel me? Would you ride for me, man? Would you ride for me, babe? I know I'm ready to play. You can smile on your face. Would you hold me down? Would you be there?
Oh my gosh, stop playing with me, man. My music go hard, bro. You better stop playing with me. My videos ain't trash. You trash, little big head boy.
Yeah, I heard you. You said somebody just texted you and called you Ma. Mm-hmm. Okay. And? Yeah.
What you mean? When I said I'm gonna take these college girls, you know, you ain't react to it. Oh! I wasn't supposed to say that. I'm not gonna. Matter of fact, I'm about to go on live to everybody.
You're the only girl I ever trusted, like, be honest with you. Like, I trusted you, bro. You're gonna come out here and hurt my feelings like this, bro. Come on, why would you do that? Like, why? We FaceTime every day.
Her entire adult life.
What, you wanna see me in person?
Never been without it. I was like, wow.
No, listen. You wanna see me in person?
She's always had it. I ain't never.
No, you wanna see me in person? That's what it is. You see me on FaceTime. It's not like I can change and look different in different days, brother. And it ain't nothing for you in its own. You probably just cheated on me. You just wanted to. And you just wanted to give up and get around. Yo, ass, what you mean?
Let me calm my boys down. Because you better make me go off on you right now. But. Like, literally, bro, you about to make me go off when you're like 2.5 seconds, bro. Like, for real. Because you about to make me mad, bro. I was about to go off on you. The second day we met, when I asked you, I was like, you gonna let me hit? You like, I don't know. Man, I was about to go off on you, bro. Like, come on now. It took you that long to just answer a simple question. Oh my god. Okay, you gonna say the same thing. Because it's so many dudes in my school that like me and my ex, he just keeps doing this and that. Alright, go ahead. Tell me.
And she's moving to Vegas, of course. And your brother is gonna say something. No, he ain't gonna touch you. That's for damn sure. He definitely ain't gonna touch you.
I can't, I won't even tell my brother. Well, cause you know, I do tell him, but like,
right, but I like,
who? Right. Oh, no. Nah. Oh, no. Nah.
Hold on. Hold on.
Hello, get on live right now. I'm about to hang up. Get on live right now.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this man got me missed all the way up, bro. He got me missed all the way up. He got me missed completely, like, effed up. He got me missed effed up. He got me missed completely up, bro. I keep saying I'm coming up there. I'm coming up there, but I don't really go up there because I'm just talking. I don't care if, be honest with you, I don't care if you go out. Say. I don't care if you go out. Just have a great time. But one thing I'm gonna put up with is your stepdaddy putting your hands on you. Now, I'm really about to come up there. Now, he got me messed up. He got me messed up all the way up. He got me messed up all the way up. He tripping. I can't even put my shirt on right. He got me messed up all the way up. He got me mad all year. 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 Yeah.
Now I got my strap on, man. We about to go, bro. I'm about to go down there right now. They got me messed all the way up, bro. Got me messed all the way up, bro. Nah, bro. Got me messed all the way up. Nah, bro. Where my bullets at, man? Where my goddamn bullets at? My bullets at? Oh, there you go right there. Get my goddamn strap, man. Lock and load it, man. Then that nigga, I said, come outside right now. I'm about to pull up. Got me messed up, man. Got me messed all the way up. Got me messed all the way up, bro. He got me messed all the way, bro. I'm about to lock. Oh, yeah, it's locked and loaded, boy. I'm about to pull up in with the strap, boy. You heard that? You heard me? You heard that? You heard that cop? You heard it cop back? That's all. That's, yeah. I'm about to pull up with that chopper. Pop up! That's what I'm about to do, boy. He got me messed all the way up. He got me messed all the way up, bro. Nah, bro, ain't nobody touching her. And that's everything I love, bro. Ain't nobody touching her, bro. Somebody about to die tonight. That's everything I love, bro. I ain't playing, bro. Like, dead ass, bro. I'm about to beat the freak out of somebody, bro. That's on everything, bro. Ain't nobody playing with my girl, bro. That's on everything, bro. Ain't nobody playing with my girl, bro. That's on everything. Ain't nobody playing with me. Anybody that's playing with me, bro. Man. Got me messed all the way up, bro. Got me messed all the way up, man. I must have hit me. Yeah, me missed all the way up, bro. She got me missed all the way up, bro. Must have hit me. Yeah, me missed all the way up. Nah, you ain't playing. You just trying to save him. Nah, he got me missed all the way up, man. He got me missed all the way up. Nah. He got me missed all the way up. Matter of fact, I ain't gonna even wear no sweatshirt. I ain't gonna need this. I don't need no sweatshirt. I'm just about to roll up on him. Shoot. Cause I know I'm about to be fighting anyway. So it ain't no point of me taking my shirt off. I'm just about to roll up on him. See my hair, man. Hell all messed up. Cause she over here talking about stepdaddy beating on her. Oh yeah, he about to catch these hands. Oh yeah, he definitely about to catch these hands. Ain't no time. Where the keys at, man? Let me get the keys, man. Send me your address right now. Send me your address. Send me your address. Send me your address right now. Send me your address right now, bro. Send me your address. I ain't even playing a game, bro. I ain't playing no game, bro. Send me your address right now. Send me the address right now.
Nah, you're not playing, bro. Nah, bro. Nah, send me your address right now. Send me your address right now. Send me your address right now, bro. Go to the second. Put your stepdad on phone. Put your stepdad on phone. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Put your stepdad on phone. 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 Put your stepdad on phone.
Put your stepdad on phone, bro. Put your stepdad on the phone, bro. Nah, I'm about to beat the fuck out of him, bro. Put your stepdad on the phone. You about to get these hands, bro. On God, on everything. I'm about to beat the fuck out of him. Put your stepdad on the phone, bro.
Whole day, you know what I'm saying, up until like 3, 4 in the morning.
Bruh, so you sitting up here playing with me, bro? So you playing? You need to stop playing so freaking much, bro. You always do that.
Damn. Man, too freaking much.
And you know I don't play about you. You gonna sit there with me. Bro. Stop playing with me, bro. You need to stop doing that. That stuff ain't funny. Oh, big ass hell. That ain't funny with your big ass hell. Check on. Man, that ain't funny, bro. You know I don't play about you. Stop playing with me. You stop playing, bro. That ain't funny while you just on here laughing and stuff. That ain't funny. Stop playing with me, bro. You stop playing with me, bro. Dang, you be playing with me. I'm gonna call my homies, bro. For real. I'm gonna call my uncle, cause my uncle a crip. I'm gonna call my freaking uncle. You stop playing, bro. Cause for real, my uncle would have bought me, like for real, no lie, my uncle would have brought me up there. Like for real, like no lie, my uncle would have really brought me up, like no telling story.
like it's a simple drive to like across town. Like you gonna go up and down some hills and stuff. Like go through a valley. It's like this valley that's this stuff right here close to my house. And a bunch of shopping for the football stands at little shopping mall or whatever like that. But it's, I pretty much drive over this. I have to drive over the valley like every day getting to work. And I just be like, I'm looking down, it would be so high up, like, man, if earthquake or something happened right now, like, man, it would be scary being on the bridge right now. Yeah. like, just my luck, you know, we have a earthquake while I'm here. Never before seen. Like, what's the way? Right. Yeah, but it's not, there's a lot of little fun things. It's like a lot of sightseeing areas. Like, they have just a lot of like little nice little parks. And you know, I ain't really been on yet. They got a lot of hiking trips. It's like a thing out there. People like to go hiking, but like, you know, like my boy was talking about, it's hiking's a big thing there because it's a lot of good, like, nature. Little visual things out here, like, you know, so when you go to hike, you know, so you can see like the mountains and nice little, you know, nature stuff, you know what I mean?
My stomach hurt so freaking bad. My stomach hurt, man. I've been on here for freaking 2 hours, bruh. 2 freaking hours. I'm so freaking tired, bruh. So tired. I don't even feel good. Everybody, what you mean? I'm talking about what the am I doing? I'm doing the dizzle. The life. What you mean?
Right. I don't know who's looking for us. They looking for us. You both for us.
Ah, you funny, but nope. Stop freaking
playing with me. I'm a straight thug. Everybody know that. Stop freaking playing with me. Y'all play too freaking much. Y'all know what time it is. Straight thug up here. Now I'm scared they ain't about to do that. They got me messed all the way up. I definitely ain't about to do that. Dang, y'all just now getting on here? Dang, bro, I've been on here for like a 2 hours now, 2.5 hours. And y'all just now getting up on here? Cannonball! What did I just jump on my bed like this, bro? Standing on here to there. Right. Oh, crap. Cannonball! Here we go. Oh, crap. Oh, almost fell, bro. Imagine me so tall, like tall as this roof, bro. Cannonball! Here we go! Cannonball! Cannonball! Big head boy! Little sausage head boy! I got murder on my mind. AK-47, Mac 11, Glock 79, Audi. I can't let him do it, I got murder on my mind. AK-47, Mac 11, Glocks and 9s and naughty. Hidden trying to knock me off my grind. But I can't let him do it, I got murder on my mind. Murder on my mind. No, you know what I'm saying? Ways on fleet, ways on deck. You already know what time it is. Rifle red light. Oh, crap. I've been on live for like 2 hours now. 3 hours. What if it's my girlfriend? Don't just be on here reading these text messages. Well, who is this? Actually, I'm single as a Pringle, you feel? It's not as ugly as yours. Yeah. At least there's one good thing about your body. Alright, well, yeah, talk to you later. Like, what? Yeah, what's she talking about? First of all, let's get this straight. Let's get one thing cleared up about y'all.
Let's get one thing.
You heard what I said. You heard what I said. 1, 2, 3, you can't fight. Come say that to my face, and I bet you see you can't fight. Then you gonna wanna sue your parents, cause your face gonna be jacked up. You better stop playing with me. And first of all, I got hair. My hair may not be long, but you don't see no meat on my head. You see hair. So get that right. Dang. Y'all gotta talk about somebody being bald. But actually, when y'all get older, y'all gonna start wearing these fake old weaves in y'all hair. So you can't talk about boys, because our hair real. When y'all young, y'all hair real, but when y'all get older, y'all want to start wearing these wigs and weaves and stuff. Shoot, you better stop. Freak up on my channel, bro. That's on everything. Like, you'll stop freaking playing with me. Like, I ain't playing no jokes, bro. Like, for real. I'm not trying to be mean no more. I'm trying to be nice, but you pushing my freaking button, bro. You pushing it, bro. If you a dude or whatever.
Bro, I'm done, bro. Get the freaking...
If I've been mean to you, I'm sorry. Why you gotta keep saying it? Like, come on now. Huh? Like, I'm tired of it, bro. Like, you starting to make me. yours.
My
left. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom.
I just want everybody to be my friends. But in my face, you gonna say nothing. Like, bro, I got a freaking tear coming down my eye, bro. Cause y'all just sitting here making fun of me and stuff like that. But even though I got a kid, I ain't gonna let that get to me. I don't care. We about to go, daddy?
Huh?
About to go to the store?
Yeah.
I'm coming with you. Ooh, sassy. Gosh. Oh my gosh. No, no people in school now started coming. Hey guys. Hey bro. Kid, what?